Okay, so this video is probably going to get either a lot of you disagreeing with me or a lot of you agreeing with me, as all my other rant videos, which I don't have that many, but either people completely agree with me or people completely disagree with me and yell at me. So I just want to say something, get a little of my venting out there about the dislike button here on YouTube. Okay, so I have a love-hate relationship with the dislike button. I say this because of two reasons. First of all, I think that the intentions that YouTube had when putting the dislike button on videos it makes sense. If you're creating videos and, you know, you're being rude or you're not really being polite to your subscribers or you're creating videos that are offensive, I think everyone should have the right to dislike these videos. Granted, everyone has the right to have their own opinion, so let's say you do a look that, like, feathers coming out of your hair and, like, I don't know, like, piercings up your nose and, like, things like that. Like, that's opinions. Like, opinions are opinions, and everyone can have different opinions. But I'm starting to feel that people are not disliking videos because they... And let me know, this is also just my opinion, let me know if you guys agree with me or let me know your thoughts, but I'm starting to feel that people are disliking videos not because of the content in the video, not because they don't like a person is talking about a specific product or even, not even that like companies are sending girls stuff, because I used to think that was what made a lot of people dislike. Girls would lie about companies sending them stuff, but now it's like I'm starting to think that people are actually disliking videos just for the sake of disliking videos, just so nobody can be out there and have no dislikes. Like, I personally feel that a lot of the dislikes that girls get aren't because of their videos. Do you guys know what I'm saying? Like, I'm doing a really bad job at explaining it, but it's like, and I don't know if this has happened to any of you guys, but there are times when I put up a video, like, for example, I just put up my 2011 favorite video, and I put it up, and it is a really long video, so I do apologize for that. Maybe that's why the person disliked it, but within maybe, like, I don't know, 60 seconds of the video being up, someone put dislike. And like I said, I'm not going to overreact, and I'm not going to say, oh my god, like, this video is about me bitching because I get dislikes. Everyone, I'm sure, gets dislikes. I'm stronger than that, and I know that my true subscribers don't dislike my stuff. All I'm saying is I just don't understand. Like, I feel like half the dislikes that people get on their videos would not exist if, you know how, like, when you see someone's channel, it says, like, so-and-so liked this video, or blah, 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 liked. Like, if the likes are documented, if you had on your channel the videos that you disliked, I feel like nobody would dislike videos as much. And if they would, it would be the people that really are disliking it based on content. Like, if you dislike the camera quality or if you couldn't hear the person. Not saying that everyone should just dislike if you have crappy camera quality, not at all. I'm just saying that if you have a justified reason, by all means, that's fine. I just feel like most people that dislike would be very upset if the person knew that they knew about their dislike. Does that make any sense? I don't even know where I'm going with this. All I'm saying is that it just sucks when you put up videos here, and I know a lot of girls are in the same position when you put up videos and, like, right away you just get, like, thumbs down, thumbs down, thumbs down. And I know that if you don't make videos, you're probably like, oh, it's just a thumbs down, like, who really cares? But it really does affect you, because it's like, for some reason, someone is just not liking you. And I understand not everyone's gonna like me. Of course I understand that. Of course any girl on YouTube understands. Not every person is someone else's cup of tea. Like, there are plenty of really, really popular girls on here that people I know and I myself am not subscribed to just because their videos don't attract me as much. That's not to say, though, that I dislike them. And that's what I don't get, is if you don't like watching someone or their videos aren't your style, then why are you subscribed to them? Like, it doesn't make sense to me. So I just feel like for some reason people just keep disliking my videos, and I just feel like I don't even get that many hate comments. And when I do get hate comments, it's usually very constructive criticism, and I respond back to them, and I do apologize sometimes because of my main comments are about my voice or about my messy room or about, you know, things like that. So it's like, I just don't understand why people watch people's videos and, like, right away just gives them a thumbs down. Like, if you want to explain maybe why you don't like the person's video, or if you, like, have an issue with something, or if the video was offensive, then I totally understand. But I just feel like, you know, within 1 minute of me uploading my 18-minute video, nobody could have watched the whole thing, because it just isn't, it's not logical. Like, unless you know, there's no way you could have watched it. So, like, within 1 minute, boom, it's like I'm disliked, and I'm just like, Now, of course, that's not to say that that upsets me and ruins my day, because honestly, the more likes that you get, obviously overpowered the few dislikes. And I'm not saying that this whole video is like, oh my god, I got a dislike, who are they cute, like I'm so upset. It's not that at all. It's just the whole principle behind the fact that people are disliking videos for silly reasons. And I feel like people are now kind of like, oh, I'm just gonna dislike this person's video as soon as they put it up to get under their skin. And it's kind of like, is that really what we want to do here on YouTube? We're all supposed to support each other. And sometimes I'm personally thinking that a lot of the dislikes aren't even from true subscribers. I feel like they're from other people on YouTube who just, you know, aren't as, and I don't want to say even successful, because I'm not like huge on YouTube at all. Like, I'm pretty much beginner myself. But you know, like, I've gotten so many messages that are like, you know, girls that don't even watch my videos that are just like, can you give me a shout out, or can you to share me with some of your viewers, or like, you know, just stuff like that. And it's not that I don't want to help them out, it's just that when people like use your videos or your channel to talk about themselves, I just feel like they're only on here to increase their amount of subscribers or to get, you know, partner. And I just think that that's silly, because if the motive behind you being on YouTube is to make money or to get a huge amount of viewers, you're not really on this for the right reason. Like, my personal motive has been the same from day one when I started here about a year ago, when Love Melissa Michelle was my very first subscriber. I have remained consistent. I have been the same girl I was since the beginning of my videos, and I truly feel that I've gained subscribers since then based on my personality and people enjoying my own videos. I don't sit there and say, can you guys shout me out? I don't comment people saying, check out me, check out me. And I'm not saying that that's wrong. It's just that I feel like if you're not getting the amount of viewers that you want, or if you wish you had more subscribers, I feel like you might be going about it in the wrong way. And I'm not saying, you know, you suck, no one's gonna watch your stuff. I'm just simply saying that you might want to go about it in a nicer way. Like, talk to these girls. Half the times, I feel like half of my viewers are actually from other girls' channels, because I do feel like on YouTube I've made so many close friends. And I'm not gonna like shout out everyone here, because there honestly is way too many, but it's really cool to like at the end of the day just be like, oh yeah, what's going on in my YouTube family? And like, I don't know, the ones who make videos, you know what I'm talking about. Like, I just feel like there are so many of us that just have each other's back and support each other. And then there's just like this other amount of people that are just like haters, and I don't understand why, because they're behind a computer. And I just will never understand why people are just so okay with putting other people down. Like, this isn't a rant video about hating and stuff like that, because I've got my fair share of like hate comments, and I've gotten messages that are really, really mean, and I've been called like names and all that stuff. Like, but the thing is, I don't let it get to me, because I feel like the overwhelming amount of positive feedback I get just, you know, overpowers that. But again, like, I know this is kind of like all over the place. Again, I just like don't understand sometimes. Like, if you are one of those people that just immediately hit dislike button, just can you just comment below and like let me know why, or tell me why you're subscribed to me if you're just gonna keep disliking stuff? Like, or if you personally just don't like certain things about me, that's fine, but then why are you watching me? That's my question. Do you know what I'm saying? And like, there are plenty of people I feel like that do unsubscribe because of my voice and how I speak a little bit low, and apparently I whisper, but I'm okay with that. Like, I have enough supporters and viewers that watch me and don't mind my voice, and people that actually say I love her voice. So I'm not going to be completely offended. I just don't understand why you just have to keep thumbs down videos, like, and when you can just unsubscribe. Do you know what I'm saying? So yeah, that's just a little rant video for today. I usually do get a lot of feedback on my rants, whether it's positive or negative, and I feel like a lot of you girls that make videos will agree with me, and I do want my true subscribers to know that I know you guys aren't the ones that are like thumbs downing my videos. It's probably just some random, I guess, hater, but I've been getting a lot more thumbs up anyway recently, so thank you guys for that. And I know what this is kind of silly. I'm probably gonna get like, oh my god, she made a video about a button. It's not even about the button, it's about the fact that all of us here on YouTube are supposed to be here to support each other, and I just feel like there are a lot of girls out there that are just not supportive of the girls that are gaining more viewers, or even getting the simple things such as getting partner. If you're in to get partner for the money, then you're not in this for the right reasons at all. That's just my opinion, and let me know how you guys feel below if you understand where I'm coming from, or if I'm just absolutely talking nonsense. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you all had a great new year. See you in my next video. Bye.